Elena from Spotahome Barcelona. I'm today visiting this beautiful arty apartment with one bedroom and one mezzanine that you can also use as a bedroom. We are in Santa Caterina neighborhood. It's almost Borne neighborhood, and the closest metro stop is Arc de Triomphe from the Red Line. So let's check this beautiful apartment with this very nice terrace.
Okay, we start our tour in the stairway of the building. It's an antique building with no elevator, and we have two apartments by floor, but here as is the principal, which is like the main floor, it's like the first floor. We have three apartments, and this one is the one with the terrace. We have the alarm system and intercom over here. We have this window to the patio of lights of the building. Yeah. So this is our entrance hall. Here we have the laundry room. Here we have the kitchen, dining room, and living room. Bedroom number one. Stairway to the mezzanine, exit to the terrace, and here we have the bathroom. So we start for the appliances room with the washing machine. We have all the cleaning products, racks, stairs, ironing board, and then we have this dining table with three chairs. We have the kitchen over here with three induction stoves. We have an oven, fully equipped, toaster. We have electric kettle. We have this sink. Here we have the fridge. This is the fridge. And this kitchen is fully equipped, as you can see. We have all the cutlery and all the kitchen utensils. Let's check the bathroom. We have this big nice sink. We have some shelving with a mirror, the toilet. We have plenty of space in this bathroom, and here we have the shower tray with shower screen glass. Here we have this window looking over the square in the corner. And then we have this nice living room with two armchairs, this round coffee table. We have this comfortable couch. We have the heating unit, the flat screen TV with the internet box and TV box. Here we have the stairway to the mezzanine that you can use as a studio or as an extra bedroom. So we have this mattress here and some artworks, a lamp, and we have the air conditioning and heating unit. So let's check the bedroom now, which is right across the living room. We have the bedroom separated with this sliding door. We have this comfortable double bed. We have some shelvings with lamps. We have some bookshelving too. And we have this built-in closet with plenty of space. I'm not showing inside because some belongings of the owners are still inside. We have this built-in desk with these nice windows to the terrace. So let's check at last this amazing terrace, very quiet, with plenty of plants and trees. You have this nice wooden table with six seats, and this nice low table,
And I think that's it. This was Milena from Spotahome. Thanks for watching. See you the next time. Bye.